Been through a lot, and, but I didn't see it coming. And there's no excuse for that. You can't retire in the opening, but we practiced harder than they play. Like I said, I'll throw myself under the bus. That's inexcusable. Inexcusable. Ridiculous. There's just too many things that maybe these guys have had to go through, so maybe a slap in the face was good. Maybe it reminds me of 2005. Maybe that'll wake us up, because they got, you know, they got hit today. I mean, I never seen Denzel. He hasn't thrown the ball like that around. And wish I'd go back to treat him how I used to treat him. Worked a little better.
Tom.